We're here to save Duck Guy. Who's in charge?
I'm the owner, Harold Ling.
He's met with a tub-related emergency. Will he pull through?
I'm afraid not.
You mean Duck Guy's done for?
I'd like to help you, but I've got some big problems of my own right now. One of my stores was broken into.
We know we were there.
You were? Was the candy ring stolen?
I'm afraid it was.
That was my prized possession. That candy ring belonged to the little Ming Emperor over 500 years ago.
Do you have any enemies who would do that?
As a matter of fact, the man who created that duck. He was once a child genius, Louis Hong Fa. But now I think he's out to get me.
Why would he do that?
Because I fired him, but I had no choice. He went loony, creating only toys that, well, see for yourself.
Wow, that is big!
Too big. The only toys Louis made lately were these giant mutants. Who would want that?
Every kid I know.
And dog!
But not one parent. Can you imagine what their house would be like? I'd better get a ladder.
WH12. I wonder what that means.
Help us! Like, thanks.
Yeah, thanks.
Looks like you guys have a guardian angel.
Like two demolishing dragon sightings is too many.
I've been cursed by a bad luck dragon. My shop and ring. Now my company. I've only got one store left.
It could be in danger. Where is it?
The mall at Victoria Peak. Up the 800-foot escalator.
Mall?
But it's closed. Nobody's up there to watch my store.
Come on, gang. We're going for an escalator ride.
We're headed for the highest point in Hong Kong.
Let us know when this thing lands.
Couldn't we come back during the day? What could be creepier than a mall where you can't go shopping?
That could be creepier. Race you to the escalator.
Hello again.
Like, hi. We kind of expected this place to be closed.
Then why are you here?
Because of the attacks on Harold Ling. We're checking on his store.
Harold Ling is my father. I'm Mei Ling. So that explains how you were at his company to save Shaggy and Scooby. It was my pleasure.
Oops.
Why the glittery masks and outfits? We perform for the New Year's festivities. This is my team and my partner, Wu. Wu doesn't say much, but he's the best team leader in China. Oh, please don't let my father know we're practicing here.
Why not?
My dream was to travel with the acrobats all over the world, but my father insisted I stay here and take care of his store. Things have gone badly since Louis, his toy maker, was fired.
Do you think he'd want to pay your father back for that?
I hope not.
I hope not, too. That's who made my old bathtub pal Duck Guy.
What a coincidence! Look, my bathtub pal, Duck Girl.
Like, who would think? Thousands of miles apart.
Do you know where we'd find this, Louis?
His workshop's somewhere in the warehouse district.
WH12. That could be warehouse 12.
There's a dragon on the loose. It might be dangerous to stay here.
I'm not worried. Bye, Shaggy.
Like, bye.
Want even more Boomerang? Click on one of the videos and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.